Paris 2024.
I know everybody's going to be excited for the Olympics. I am excited to be a part of this. And I'm excited to see the opening ceremony on the river, because today when I was coming up, it was pretty nice and wonderful. So for me, I just want to wish all the athletes all the best. I know you guys are working hard. I know it's probably nerve-wracking. It's 1 year away now. So I know it is. You try to take your time and to be as careful as possible, make sure you're in the best shape and not get injuries, but enjoy the experience, work hard, be determined, and believe in yourself and believe in your dreams. And
yeah, here we go. One moment here. President, here we go.